Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to fix this weird Illustrator problem where all your shapes are kind of drawing at an angle. All right, let's get started. All right, so here's the issue I'm talking about. I'm on the shape tool. This one's just a rectangle, and I'm going to click and drag, and you can see it's dragging at an angle. If I hold shift, it still draws at an angle. And you can even try a text box and it'll draw that at an angle. So the solution to this is in your preferences. So you can hit Command K or Control K. You can also come up here to Illustrator Preferences General. On a PC, it's Edit Preferences General. And then it's this constrain angle. Sometimes, you know, you might have accidentally changed this, but just set it back to zero, hit OK. And then if we get on our rectangle tool, now it's drawing straight. Now, another thing that might be happening is you might have the perspective grid tool on. So when I draw with the rectangle, you can see it's going in at an angle. And to fix this, all you have to do is hide the perspective grid tool, which is this thing. So to do that, you can hit Shift Command I or Shift Control I, or you can come up here to View, Perspective Grid, and Hide Grid, which will be right here. Now, if you're still having trouble, please leave a comment in the comment section below and I'll try to help you. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you next week with another graphic design video. Thank you.